Here we are at the descent Lancaster Hole. This is about a 30 metre abseil straight down into the main part of the Easegill system. We're going to be travelling almost a mile underground through quite a complex series of caverns and passages and lots of connections. It's going to take us 5 or 6 hours to get out the entrance further up the Easegill system. See you, Ian.
What?
Have a nice time underground.
Hello.
We'll see you in 2 days.
See you in a couple of days.
It's better for you down here, isn't it?
Yeah. This is Fall Pot. There's just a short section of climbing down some fixed ropes here. How's it going, Andrew?
It's going fine.
Little climb up here out of Fall Pot, and then we're going to go into Montague Passage, high level series, and follow that for several hundred metres. Here we are, Stake Pot Inlets on the upper series. Got to drop down and then cross over the streamway back up the other side. Just going to rope back up the other side. It's a bit slippery, quite muddy. Yeah, straight up here. Here's Mark showing a good way to descend in the cave. There's some awkward little climbs at sections here. The slippery mud. No footholds. Here we are at Painter's Palette, another little awkward climb up. Some nice formations. Bit of a squeeze through here in the Minarets. Here you are at Stock Pot, roping down a ladder pitch of about 40 feet. And then we'll just have Wretched Rabbit to get out the cave.
Feet where that boot came from.
Wretched Rabbit Passage, typical bit of passage, quite narrow, twisting, meandering, a bit awkward. So here we are back in Wretched Rabbit entrance series. 10 minutes from the Wretched Rabbit entrance.